And he came down and he just stole the blunt and smoked it in front of all the other officers.